A report by the Prime Minister's panel on the demographic change in India's population has set off a political storm between the ruling BJP and the Congress. A working paper released by the Economic Advisory Council to the PM on May 9 said that the share of Hindu majority population fell by 7.82% between 1950 and 2015. From 84.68% in 1950 to 78.06% in 2015. The share of the Muslim population increased to 14.09% in 2015 from 9.48% in 1950, pointing to a 43.15% increase in their share. The report further states that Buddhist population witnessed a noticeable increase from 0.05% in 1950 to 0.81%. The share of Sikh population increased from 1.24% to 1.85%. The share of Christians rose from 2.24% to 2.36%. The share of Jains decreased from 0.45% in 1950 to 0.36% in 2015. The share of the Parsi population in India witnessed a stark 98% decline, reducing from 0.03% share in 1950 to 0.004% in 2015. Union Minister Smriti Irani attacked Congress over the report and accused the party of Muslim appeasement.
Congress party ki hamare desh mein legacy rahi hai Hindu samaj ki pratadna, Hindu samaj ko vanchit rakhna aur Hindu samaj aur sanatan dharma ka apman karna. ये जिस आंकड़े की आप बात कर रहे हैं वो प्रतिबिंब है कि कांग्रेस के राज में किस प्रकार से हिंदू समाज के ऊपर जिस प्रकार से सामाजिक प्रहार हुए हैं, हमारे समाज को जाति के आधार पर बांटने की किवायत हुई है, ये उसी का एक साक्ष्य है, ये उसी का एक परिणाम.
But AIMIM leader Asaduddin Owaisi responded to the report of the EACPM and called it a report from WhatsApp University.
WhatsApp University का तो नहीं चलेंगे. Report किसने बनाई? किसकी report है बताइए?
Former Bihar Deputy CM and RJD leader Tejasvi Yadav, on the other hand, said that the report was misleading.
ये केवल केवल देश की जनता को भ्रम में डालना और लोगों में नफरत फैलाने की बात ये लोग कर रहे हैं.
प्रियंका गांधी आल्सो क्वेश्चन्ड द ऑथेंटिसिटी ऑफ द रिपोर्ट.
ये सवाल कहाँ से आया आपके पास? ऑफिस की तरफ से ना. ऑफिस को बोलो प्रियंका जी पूछ रही हैं किसने भेजा उन्हें.
Meanwhile, the Population Foundation of India has raised its concerns against what it terms as misleading and inaccurate reporting. The independent think tank, which works on population trends and reproductive or sexual health, citing the census that the total fertility rate among all religious groups has been steadily declining, reflecting broader socio-economic factors rather than religious affiliation.